2001, after decades of silence, survivors of clergy abuse began to tell their story. Stories first whispered in Boston became headlines around the world. What began as the voices of few became the stories of thousands. Through their voice, a door was finally open. Whether society has the courage to walk through it remains a question. For survivors of clergy abuse, our journey has begun.
The time.